How to kill a mole. Moles are one of the most common nuisance pests handled by exterminators around the world. Small, insect-eating rodents of the Talpidae family, moles live underground and burrow under lawns and gardens, often causing large holes and killing existing vegetation. Moles are not known to be generally harmful to humans, although they can destroy a lawn in just a few weeks and can pass on parasites to domestic pets. Eliminating moles from your property can be a battle, but a healthy lawn and pest-free pets are well worth the effort. Things you will need: shovel, mole traps, mole bait. Contact your local Department of Wildlife to see if it is legal to kill moles in your area. Many places around the world have outlawed the practice of trapping or killing moles, so be sure it is not against the law to remove the moles from your property. Walk around your property to determine where the active mole hills are. Moles dig tunnels between burrows and the surface, and will pop out of their tunnels on occasion. A fresh mole hill will be surrounded by moist, fresh dirt and may have small paw or claw marks in it. Old hills will be compacted and dry and will not yield results when trying to eliminate the moles. Dig a small hole a few feet from the active opening and see if there is a tunnel under the surface. Mole tunnels typically branch off between hills, running in lines between them to make traveling easier for the moles. A tunnel will normally be at least 6 inches from the surface, so dig down gently to prevent disturbing the tunnel. Place a mole trap every 10 feet down the tunnel line. The most effective type of mole trap has a spring and a line of spikes that disengage and impale the pests when triggered, making it nearly impossible for the moles to escape. Set the traps carefully and check them on a daily basis to remove any dead moles. Bait live mole hills with a specifically formulated mole bait. The moles will ingest this bait and carry bits of it back to their dens, sharing it with other moles in the colony. The bait is poisonous and will eliminate any moles below the surface that your traps do not catch. Tips: warnings. Set traps designed only for moles. Many companies sell all-purpose rodent traps, but many types of mole are too small to be caught in these traps. Specially designed mole traps have spikes placed close enough together to catch even the smallest moles, making them the most effective type of trap you can buy. Never allow domestic pets to be unsupervised around traps or bait. Your cat or dog can be injured by a sharp trap, and the poison in mole bait is harmful to pets as well. So keep your pets locked away while eliminating your mole problem.